I want to eat in today. I want to eat in today. Jimo, a bien me tuachimbu. Dinido, a ma be chesado me. I want to eat in today. I want to eat in today. Jimo, a bien me tuachimbu. Dinido, a ma be chesado me. I don't want to spend a lot of money. I want to cook food at home today. Today, I will be making an American breakfast with my friend, Melissa. Jimo, basan, de me pionjimbu le. Dajang, dine, ema be, chasa me. Dine, jimo ne, jimo thinge jim, Melissa ne, a dudu. American manessa, chasa jame le. Chef means sapo mu. Sous chef ga letao sapo mu.
Into a circle. A wine ego mu a little
bit.
So pancakes are usually circular. A wine ego mu.
You can show me your pancakes.
So these are, this is what we're doing now, but this is how the pancakes usually look. Melissa did most of the cooking. I can't cook. Can you tell? But I'm trying, I'm learning.
Being a good sous chef today.
Sous chef. So Melissa is the big chef. She's the chef, right? So she is the number one cook. And I am sous chef. I'm the second cook, the assistant cook. So chef Jizongwa Dima, Dua Hincha Gaunlo, Jimonga, Melissa O, Gunibeda. Gunibeda chef soin, Rao, sous chef kore.
Melissa is the chef today, and I am playing as the sous chef. Basically, she's the chef in charge, and I'm assisting her in her cooking. Dinero Melissa ga sapomu. Chef soda, Jimon ga letao sapomu ba. Sous chef le. Dinero Melissa ga sapomu chef soda, Jimon ga letao sapomu ba. Chef means sapomu. Sous chef ga letao sapomu. Pancakes are part of an American staple breakfast. Pancake soda garo, American dwe sade manasa tema, mapama pie bayamele, bemonet du the lolo babe. Staple breakfast ga, nedain lolo, sajare manasa. Pancakes are part of an American staple breakfast. We make the pancakes from scratch. It is not pre-cooked or ordered. We cook it ourselves. From scratch. Pancakes go we sama mahopu. Asasong gobadabe lojamele. Do you want to try some of our pancakes? Jemondo ye pancake go nene michibala. It's really yummy. Te ayada shirabe. We ate in for breakfast. Now we're eating out for dinner. Manasago ema be sado, nyasago apinga sadao saima, dwa sajin se paulare. I crave for tapas. Let's eat at a Mexican restaurant, which is inexpensive. Tapas sajin se paulare. Basan le te matonjin mabu. Zeta dare Mexican saimabe, samaba. I crave for tapas. They served us tapas, small portions of food. They served us tapas, which are small portions of food. Dieza lo mio, mo mio zon, nenezi, milo yare, monuile.
Okay, so right now I'm at a Mexican restaurant with my friends, and we're eating tacos and tapas. We're all friends because we're all big foodies. We're all big foodies. So foodie means somebody who just likes to eat good food and likes to try and experiment different types of food. 지니아라 지문가 지문등에 주네네 지민사인고 좋아래. 이 지민사인가 멕시칸 지민사인. 멕시칸 지민사인마 드로 타코스 데 주에래. 타코스 데네 메바네 히누이 미아이 시래 디마래.
Which dishes are good to eat today? Which dishes are good to eat today? Dine bahin saayin kamle? Dine bahin saayin kamle hain? We ate all kinds of dishes. The vegetarian dishes were delicious, but my favorite was the seafood.
Okay, I think you'll like that, I think.
Himyo zon saji like dele. Tata lo hin dwe ga te kao na be. Jimo jai song ga nga ne bazo hin ma. Mexican food is a little spicy. I think I'm going to need something to drink. Mexican food is a little spicy. I think I'm going to need something to drink. Mexican zare ga nene satte. Salaita no? Dekuku tau ma pieto me. Now the best part of any meal is the dessert. Yum. Thanks for eating with me. Basasa achobwe ga akaunzong ba be. Jemu ne adudu wine bi sabe de atwa jesu ba.